The Eid al Adha prayer was performed in all mosques of Azerbaijan. Chairman of Caucasus Muslims Board Ali Shukr Pashazadeh joined the prayer in Tezepur Mosque. The CMB chairman congratulated all Muslims, including Azerbaijani people, on Eid al Adha holiday. In connection with Eid al Adha, August 22nd to 23rd are non-working days.